She should have put the sand in her mother. She was a billionaire. When we read her Amazon,